I'm going to show you some actual specific ways how you can get Blantons without paying the crazy secondary prices. My very first bottle of Blantons, I just walked into a grocery store and checked the liquor case, and there it was in the bottom. Bought it for $57. Crazy. Total fluke. I don't think you're going to do that, but what you can do is check normally with your regular grocery stores. This is my receipt. I'm going to put it up for evidence where I got one at Rayleigh's recently for $69. You can see it was only about a month ago. All I did was talk to the person at the liquor aisle, and they said, hey, do you want some Blantons? We got it in the back. I said, yeah. Check out this flyer from Mission Wine and Spirits. They had a special a couple months ago where you could get a bottle of Blantons for $69 if you spend $200. Don't spend $200 just to get the bottle of Blantons. If you needed stuff anyways, you can get yourself a bottle of Blantons for $69. And the last way is, I'm a member of the Total Wine Grand Reserve. Some small liquor stores will do the same thing where if you spend a certain amount, you'll get access to rare or limited bottles at MSRP. So get out and talk to the people at local liquor stores. Check the aisles, keep your eyes open, keep your ears open, and talk to people. You will find Blantons for what it's supposed to cost.